for coming back. So this little video that I recorded, unfortunately, is shorter than what I wanted. There was some problem with my camera and it didn't record the whole time I was painting, unfortunately. So I can only show you the last part of it. The reason why I painted this little painting, if you follow me on Instagram, then maybe you read when I posted the picture. I was waiting to call my kids. They're visiting their father. I'm divorced, and so they go off for 3 weeks and visit their father in the summer vacation. And then they come back and then they spend the rest of the summer vacation with me. So I can only call them on 2 days during the week. And it's always really, not stressful, but quite anxious, you could say, waiting for the time to go by and to finally be able to talk to them. And the way that I calm my mind down is through painting. I just pick some reference photo off of Pinterest or online, or maybe something that I took, and I just paint it. And I wanted something with pink and blue. I just love the Ecoline colors, and since I had gotten this pastel rose color, it's 309 from Ecoline, I really wanted to try it out. And I also had another pink in the video, which is 337, and this one's called magenta, while this one is pastel rose. And the blue that I used was 578, which is called sky blue, and it's such a vibrant blue. And so I wanted to pick colors that made me happy, and I found online, I believe it was with Pinterest, I found the reference photo that looked quite beautiful to me and just simplistic. I didn't want anything difficult, I just didn't want to think, and I wanted to paint away my anxiety, you could say. And then for the trees, I used the 600 green, which is just green, and I mixed it with the 416 sepia to make it a bit darker and more burnt, you could say. It took 20 minutes because I started 20 minutes before I was able to call them, and that's how long I painted. So here you can only see a little bit of the process, but it's always so gratifying to see when the tape is being removed. So I hope you enjoyed this little short video, and please come back and watch my future art process videos. You have a great day. Bye.